Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. My name is Necroxis. Last time we landed at Deep Jungle, met up with Tarzan, who's not in our party right now. We're searching for Kairi, Riku, as well as King Mickey. But let's go out and see what awaits us in the jungle. Oh shit, Sabor's back. We know how to fight him. We did it! Success! Alright, so I'm gonna go back inside and heal, actually. Aha! Alright, cool. So now I believe we have to go... We can go right or left. I think we have to go left first. To the Hippo's Lagoon! Get ready for more jumping puzzles, because those are my favorite thing. Let's see. Dang it. This one goes underwater though, yeah. Sweet. Let's get that chest. Yay, more Dalmatians. We have to go over here. Yes, another chest. Mega Potion. Let's see. Oh, there's a chest over there. I saw it. I know I saw it. Oops. Aha. Can I get it from here? No! Let's see. Ah, shit. This is a lot easier when you have, like, Mega Jump and Glide, which I don't get until later in the game. Can't I get there to there? Ah! I know there's a way to get that chest right now. Alright, cool. No! Shit! Oh my goodness. Alright. Couple more tries and that's it. Oh, come on! I can't even get up there now? Shit, son. Jump! Alright, cool. And then jump! And then jump! No! Ugh, I know you can get there. Alright. Alright. Yes! Yes! Success! Ha ha! Oh, it was just a gummy piece. Boo! I thought I was gonna get like an item. Accessory or something. Alright, fine. Let's go up into the vines. Swing to the treetops on the vines. Select jump on to grab a vine. Then swing to the next vine by selecting jump next. Vines will break if you hang on to them too long. Okay, we have to save because this is annoying. Alright, cool. There we go. Now I believe... I think there's only one way to go at first. I think it's this way. Okay. Alright, so we got a chest here, or wait. There. Yes. What do we get? Mithril! Oh god, here's a bunch of vines now. Here we go. What? How do I get off? Oh shit, no. Good. Great. I have to wonder if they playtested this and people didn't say, like, look, Wonderland and Deep Jungle are, like, the worst worlds, and they're the first two that you do. Just because there's this weird... there's this weird jumping mechanic in Wonderland and in this one. And you have the vine swinging, which is just mind-numbingly obnoxious. Like I said, I love Kingdom Hearts, but the first game is definitely the least polished. Okay, so now... Oh, crap. I have to backtrack. Dang it! Alright, so go here. Okay, so now... Let's see if this works this time, actually. There we go. There we go. Alright, good. Okay. Where do I go? Okay, it dropped me off here. Oh, can I go this way? Yeah, there we go. Alright, got it.
Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because they need us.
Oh, did you get that?
No! Kerchak! Kerchak,
you dick! He seems sort of distracted by something. Was he looking toward the treehouse? Alright, so that's a key that we have to go to the treehouse now. But before that, we need to get some other things. Go, Sora, go! Yes. Jump across this. Oh, God. Oh, I almost thought I fell there. Yay! More Dalmatians. I'm back, Donald the Goofy. Alright, now we have to go up, I believe. To the climbing trees. I think there's another chest here somewhere. Flower is wilted. I thought that there was a chest up here. Almost positive there was. Maybe not. Oh, a Trinity Mark. Oh, yeah, there was a chest up here. There we go. Let's see. Do I need to go there or up here? Can't remember. Treetop or treehouse? Hey, no, we have to go to the tree top, right? Isn't that where they said Kerchak was going? Maybe not. Let's try this one first. I'm being very indecisive.
Thank you.
Clayton, no! You fool!
What's the big idea?
Wait, Kerchak! Please!
Yeah, Rosie O'Donnell, Gorilla, I got your back.
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
Oh, Clayton, you're an asshole. Alright, so we're back up here now. I swear to God, you can get up here by cheesing it. Ah! Aha! I did it. Alright, I know for a fact that there are items over here. Somewhere up here on the top. There's one in that chest and that boat, but I can't get to it until I get glide. God, I could have swore there was. Maybe not. Let's just go to the top, I guess. Doop 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 doop. Alright, cool. There is! What do we get? Proterra! Okay. Have we done everything already up here? Oh, shoot. I bet you there's stuff in the planks. Dang it. I think there's more up here still, yeah. Oh, God. There we go. Okay. Maybe? No, that's everything. I think we're done. We have to go back to... I think we have to go to the other... Back at the base camp. We have to go through a different... The right path. Or wait. The path we didn't go on. I can't remember. Just fall through the forest. Whee! Oh. We have to do this again. For some reason, Tarzan's here now. Well. Bum ba da bum. Okay, we're back here. I think we have to go talk to Jane, maybe?
Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
Oh, because of one mishap. Come now.
Huh? You're so angry.
What am I doing with these imbeciles? Blasted gorillas! I'll hunt down every last one of them! I'll track them down somehow! I'll stake my life on it!
Uh-oh. What was he shooting at? Let's go find out.
Heartless!
Heartless, it's new ones!
Thunder!
These ones are called Bouncy Wild, I think, or something Bouncy Wild or something like that. Yay! For some reason, the gorillas have gummy shit pieces. Why? Oh. I think I missed a fight with Sabor. Because I remember when I was walking into the tents, there was fight sounds going on, and I walked right through it. Dang it. I think now we have to... Okay, I think we have to save all the gorillas now.
Deep freeze. Thunder.
Get wrecked, monkeys. Oh, that's right. The blue gorillas are called Power Wilds, and the girl ones are called Bouncy Wilds. And I think the girl ones drop banana peels that you lose money if you slip and fall, I think.
See ya. Ha.
Oh, shoot.
Tear.
Yeah, thunder, bitch. Ah! These guys dodge like crazy. Thank you, Gorilla, for having gummy shit parts. Oh no, we want to keep going this way. I think there's like 6 gorillas we have to save, or 6 or 7, or maybe 5? I don't remember how many. We already got 2.
Thunder.
This is a new area we haven't been yet, so I think there's items here too. Thunder is just way too useful. It's the same gorilla every time. Thank you, friend. Yep, 2 chests. Cool. Oops. Mega potion. Always nice. And mithril shard. I think that's all for now. So we have 3. I think we have to go back the other way and go back up back top to the treehouse. Shit. Ah! They're kicking my ass! Get out of here! Oh my god. This one is like the champion. Okay, Donald and Goofy, just take care of that, because I can't kill him. Forgot that I gave them items and they both... The AI for them is not smart. Oh, item. Get over here. So yeah, these are new Heartless. Usually every new world that we go to will have 1 or 2 new Heartless, but the old ones will also be intermingled with them, because that's what makes it challenging. Alright, so, we have to save again, and then go the other way. Let's save. We've been doing kind of a lot. This way. Oop, oop, oop. No. Yeah. Alright, cool. I think we can actually, if I'm remembering right, we can skip going to Vines 1. I think that vine up there just takes us there right away. Yep. We have to go to climbing trees. Oh no, oh, don't fall. Ooh, mama. Yeah, there's another one in here. That's nice. Donald and me both using thunder. I like it! Come on! Ah, oh, nice. Max AP up. That's always useful. Alright, cool. Now, we can go to, not the treehouse, because we have to go there, but I believe going over here, come on, you, Sora, you've gone up there a million times, I've seen you do it. Really? Alright, fuck it. Apparently, I just can't get up there this time. No, 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 no. Oh, mama. Alright. Okay. Game. There we go. All I wanted to do was go in here and heal. I think there's... No? I thought the heal place was over here. Wait, maybe it is. Wait, hold on. There's two entrances. I can go there or this way? Right? Oh. Okay. No, I don't think I can get back up from here, can I? Oh, wait, yeah, I can. Okay, good. All I wanted to do was heal. That's all I wanted to do. Alright, I have to save the last gorilla. It has to be the last one. There's only one area left, right? In the wrong way. Whatever. Thunder!
Come on. Fire.
Nice. Cool. I think that's everyone. Let me just look at my guide to make sure. The camp, the bamboo thicket, the cliff, the climbing trees, the treehouse. Yeah, we got them all. We have to go back to the comp. We have to do this stupid thing again. I just like to go push forward and go through as fast as possible. Oh well. It's fine, Sora. You don't even need to. I think I'm gonna switch to Tarzan just so I can watch, so I can show you guys what he does. Because I haven't found any more Trinity marks. Oh shit, Donald got MP haste! Oh, that's really good. Donald? Oh, he doesn't have enough AP! No! I do though, for Treasure Magnet.
Thunder! Thunder!
Let's see. Party Tarzan for Goofy. Jane, what do you got? I do hope Mr. Clayton is safe. I think we have to go. Yeah, here. There we go. We have to go this way. It's Clayton's pipe! I think this is the last time we have to fight. Yeah, we do. Because he has a lot more health this time around. Well, good job, Tarzan. You missed, but...
Fire!
Yeah! Challenge!
Fire!
And we win! 150 experience. Damn! Get for being an asshole, Sabor. We didn't even want to fight you. You tried to kill us. But we get an accessory. Nice. No, Jane!
Thunder!
Something. There we go. Tarzan actually hit his ability for once. He's pretty cool. I would say Tarzan is the least interesting out of all of the party characters you get. Because you get some pretty sweet ones. My favorite... Oh, I don't want to spoil it. Oh, I don't want to spoil it, but... I have a clear favorite in the first game. Which I don't think we're going to see him for quite a while. I think he's more towards the second half. Oh! The white mushrooms. Okay, so... These guys are really special cases. They, if you just hit them, they'll disappear. But they will do a certain motion. And if you cast a spell... coordinating with the motion that they're doing three times, the same spell three times, you get an item where... Okay, so there's like seven spells in the game. The white mushrooms, which is one on the screen right now, each time you see one, they'll do one of three different motions, and they're different ones depending on different worlds. If you do the spell three times in a row for the same spell, they'll give you an item, the corresponding for that magic spell you used. If you collect all seven, I think seven or eight, you can turn them into Merlin in Traverse Town for a weapon for Donald that is only better. The only better weapon than that you get from Donald is the best weapon for him in the game. So, let's see if we can do it. Right now he's doing fanning, so he's hot, so we have to do Blizzard. Now, I'm locked into Blizzard now, so I just have to wait for him to do the fanning motion again. That one, I think, is... I don't remember. Gravity? That is fire, definitely. That is arrow. We don't have that yet. That is fire again. Sometimes they'll just be little jerks and won't do it again. And they might just disappear. Come on, do the blizzard one! Do blizzard, you little shit! I think that's the heal, but I don't remember. Ah, do Blizzard! Oh, come on!
Deep freeze.
Okay, I just need one more. Do Blizzard again!
Deep freeze.
Yeah! The Blizzard art. The Blizzard art's right there, see? That's the item we're looking for. Nice! Oh, there's another one! See if we can get fire. No, that's Blizzard again. Let's see if we can get fire from this one. Come on, do the fire one. No, stop falling down. I don't have that spell yet. Yeah.
See ya.
Yeah.
See ya.
One more. Come on. You can do it. No. Oh, damn it. Ah, well. We got one, so we're already doing pretty well. Hey, where's Jane? What's wrong, Tarzan? Something coming. Jane, danger. Jane near treehouse. We have to go to the treehouse again. But we're going to do that next time because this episode's going a little bit long. But thanks for watching, everyone. I believe next time we're going to be doing the final boss of this area. And we're going to be going to a new world. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned until next time. And stay awesome. Farewell.